Already is. It's time game number 7 on my run of World Fortune for the Nintendo DS. And so far, I have 6 game winning stars, $1,325,750. New game, Amiibo file. New game. Easy. I have 4 stages unlocked. You know what? Let's go to Washington, D.C. setting.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pat Sajak and Colonel White.
I'm taking Greg and Shell with us today.
Thank you, everybody. It's now time for the $1,000 toss-up.
Okay. $1,000 toss-up.
And the category is...
Points is the category this time. Something else.
Okay, go for it.
Relenting pool. There we go. Okay, $1,000 toss up. I got $1,000 toss up. I'm taking Greg and Sharon with us today. This will be my first type game of the night. This will be my last game of the night.
Let's move on to the $2,000 toss-up.
Okay, Pat.
And the category is...
Living Theme! Okay. Scarlet Oak. Got it again. How much is it? I'm up to $3,000.
Here's how you did.
Just look at the settings. I'll move on to the jackpot round.
And here's tonight.
I'm sure to drop my item worth $9,000.
Category's
theme is the prize puzzle. And trip to San Francisco with $5,500. Oh, I think I know what it is. So I'm gonna spin first. Ah, oh, not a good start.
Bad luck.
Not a good start. Now move on to Greg. Is that a D? It is not. Too bad.
Bad luck.
My turn. I'll spin. I don't know.
500.
Let me call an S. That's how Dan Lennon on the bankrupt again. However, number 2, here's 1S. Okay. $900, okay. Is there a T? Okay, there's a T. All right, there is a T. I'm going to see it's a good strategy. Oh, by a vowel. Let me have an E. Oh, well.
None of those.
Now I'm going back to Greg. Richard the Dumbbell Island. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'll get right back later.
900.
There are no ages.
What are you gonna do?
Charlotte Weasley to spin. Chance on the wild card. No! 450.
Nope, sorry.
No, Justin! Let me have an A, please.
Sorry, none of those.
Shoot! Bankrupt! Haha!
Sorry, you can't take that prize home.
Please get home, oh man.
300.
No, there's no J. That means there's no decision to me. That can happen. Spin. 500. Okay. Oh. There we go.
Spin, solve, or buy a vowel?
I'm going to buy a vowel. Let me have an I. There is an I. That's better.
Okay, spin, solve, or buy a
vowel? Let me have a buy a vowel. Oh. Is there an O, please? There are two O's.
All
right. Spin the wheel. Stop the wheel, stop.
600.
Phew! Thank you. A B. There is a B. Okay. Boomstick.
Okay, go for it.
That's it. $1,500, and then also a trip to San Francisco. Woo! Thank you, Jesus. How much is that? So far, I'm into that. I'm up to $10,000. Let's play a little round two, shall we? Start with Greg. Food and drink. Let's see. Pizza. And Diet Coke. There is a B, okay? Let's start. Unfortunately, I am not doing a chance in the prize. Spin again.
$300.
There are two C's. Let's see.
$900.
No D.
Nope, sorry.
$500. Is there an Y? Here it is. I'll see you later in next part.